So, good morning, viewers. Today we have Aakash with us. Aakash sir is a music producer and he has a very renowned band also called Alpat. Welcome, Aakash sir, to eSchool channel. And in our series of career guidance and career counseling, Aakash sir is going to talk about music as a career. So Aakash sir, ये music as a career बहुत offbeat career है, especially in the Indian scenario, because parents generally don't agree. तो आप सबसे पहले हमारे audience को यही बताइए कि what are the challenges in this journey?
So hello everyone, like ma'am introduced, बहुत बड़ा obstacle है. Like if I start with myself, तो when I did my high school, I scored a pretty good percentage. Then I really wanted to pursue sound engineering in Singapore. So I thought of talking to my dad about it, and he was like, you know, you've got 90%. Why sound engineering? Be a computer engineer. 90% guys don't do music. So that's what the mentality is in our country. I think आप लोग भी relate कर पा रहे होंगे. आप लोगों के साथ भी शायद ऐसा हो रहा होगा. कुछ लोग music, dance, anything आप pick up करना चाह रहे होंगे. And your parents would be like, you know, तुम first division लाए हो, तुम music dance क्यों करो? First music dance उनके लिए है जो नहीं पढ़ पाते हैं. But हमारे यहाँ यही mentality है. ये बहुत बड़ा obstacle है.
Any other obstacles in this journey, sir?
Since I also teach and I have been learning, I'm still learning, I'll be learning throughout my life. So when children pick up an instrument, they are confused whether to pick up guitar, whether to pick up keyboards. They keep asking me, you know, I want to start up singing. Main saath mein kya bajaun? आपका जो मन है आप बजा सकते हो, बट यू हैव टू सेलेक्ट अ ड्रोन इंस्ट्रूमेंट जो आपको एक रेफरेंस पिच देता रहे, जिससे आप अपने वोकल्स को ट्रेन करो. एंड वॉट एवर इंस्ट्रूमेंट यू चूज एक्स वाई जेड, आपको उसमें अपना 100% देना है. ये नहीं कि मैंने आज 15 मिनट कीबोर्ड बजाया, 15 मिनट ड्रम किट पर बैठ गया, 15 मिनट गिटार पर बजाया. नहीं, बहुत कमिटमेंट चाहिए अगर आपको उसको मास्टर करना है, एक अच्छे प्रोफेशनल लेवल पर लेके जाना है.
सो आकाश सर, प्लीज़ टेल अस कि अब पेरेंट्स तो चलो अब बहुत प्रोग्रेसिव एंड ओपन माइंडेड हो गए हैं, अगर शुरू से बच्चे ने और फैमिली ने ये डिसाइड कर लिया है कि म्यूज़िक को ही अपना करियर बनाना है, तो व्हाट आर दी एकेडमिक ऑप्शंस? वो क्या क्या सब्जेक्ट्स ले सकते हैं स्कूल से, एंड आगे क्या सर्टिफिकेशन एग्जाम्स ले सकते हैं, सो दे दैट अलॉन्ग विद देयर प्रैक्टिस एंड कमिटमेंट दे ऑल्सो हैव अ पेपर डिग्री विद देम दैट येस दे आर अ सर्टिफाइड म्यूजिशियन.
So in this aspect, I think CBSE has come up with plus 2 mein music,
four subjects.
I think Carnatic music, Hindustani music, then you can have the instrument percussions and melodic instruments, which is a great step I think by the CBSE. I don't know if other boards have come up with this or not, but it's a great step. So 11th 12th mein aapko bahut acha samay milega, jaise ki roz agar aap physical education le rahe ho, aap hafte mein 3-4 lessons ground pe bita rahe ho, aap apna body ko workout kar rahe ho. Jo log music mein workout karna chahte hain, aap ye socho ki aap school ke time mein hi music mein workout kar pa rahe ho, which is a great step. अगर हम बोर्ड से बाहर निकलें, आजकल मैं बच्चों को पढ़ाता हूँ क्लास 6 क्लास 7, जो बच्चे स्कूल में जिनके म्यूज़िक नहीं है, वो बाहर रॉक स्कूल, ट्रिनिटी, एसोसिएटेड बोर्ड्स ऑफ रॉयल स्कूल ऑफ म्यूज़िक, जिसको हम ABRSM कहते हैं, उससे दे आर लर्निंग. उनका कोर्स बहुत अच्छा है. अगर आप उनके टेक्स्ट बुक्स अमेजोन या कहीं पे भी ऑर्डर करके देखो, जस्ट मेक वन ऑर्डर, गो थ्रू द बुक, इतना रिच सिलेबस है. इफ़ यू जस्ट कवर दैट सिलेबस, आप अपने इंस्ट्रूमेंट को काफ़ी हद तक जान जाते हो. लाइक वेरियस डायमेंशंस आप केवल उन बुक्स से ही जान जाओगे. सो उनके सर्टिफिकेशंस भी बहुत अच्छे हैं. दे कम अप विद ग्रेड्स, यू स्टार्ट विद ग्रेड डेब्यू, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, डिप्लोमा, सीनियर डिप्लोमा, and many more. वो कभी ख़त्म ही नहीं होता. So learning is like it never stops. Yes, yes.
So Aakash sir, thank you. So other than the CBSE, you've also given our audience a different dimension to the international degrees also which they can pursue. Aakash sir, अब हमने challenges discuss कर लिया, career path and academic path discuss कर लिया. What are the growth prospects in this career? Because at the end of the day, people look at the returns. So what are those returns and what is the growth in this?
So mere hisab se there are two dimensions. One is you become a certified trainer, You train your instrument, whatever you master at, it can be drums, violins, Indian instrument, tabla, anything. So you can be a professional trainer, you can train in different academies. Hamare India mein hi aap le lo, bahut badi badi academies khul gayi hain. Not talking about Mumbai, Delhi mein bhi hain, and all these three tier cities have also come up with great music academies. You have to be a trained individual to apply there. So ye degrees bahut kaam aane wali. The other dimension that I want to focus on is what I do. So I am a live gigging musician. We travel across the country and we do shows. So you start up somewhere. It's not like you just want to stand in front of 10,000 people in a stadium and start up. No, that's not the point. You have to start up somewhere. Pick up a small audience, pick up small restaurants and small venues, start performing and see how they react to your music, you know. So they will be the best judges, and you can also improve based on their opinions, suggestions. Be open to suggestions, first of all. You have to be very open. If someone comes up to you, you know, I don't like this, when you did this, I did not like this. I've never heard this. You have to be open to criticism. So don't be just like, you know, I'm the best. How did he come and say that to me? No, you have to be open. Be open, be progressive. Listen to all forms of music. Learn from everything. Listen to the East, listen to the West. Everything, and just grasp everything you can. So that's
nice. So Aakash sir ki tarah aap YouTuber bhi ban sakte hain. He's a very famous YouTuber with a long fan line following him. So Aakash sir, any other suggestion or advice for our students or audience who want to progress in music?
Yes, so these days we have come up with digital media, Instagram. Like I have seen musicians who got famous from Instagram and Facebook. They are just uploading 1 minute of their performance and they've got millions of views. And when I say millions of views, those millions of views convert into live shows also. And they've been called across the countries to play gigs just because some producer sitting somewhere saw their video and was really astonished to see how the musician is performing. He booked his tickets, he sent his tickets, got the guy. So, you know, open up your YouTube channel, it's free. Instagram account is free. Just place your mobile and anything that you can grab, just record yourself, post it on social media, see how people react to it.
So basically, make most of the social media which is available now and is free. Thank you so much, Aakash sir, for coming to our channel. Stay tuned and please subscribe. 89% viewers are still not subscribed. God bless you all.